James, you look up. There was one through.
Yeah, you can let's learn, love.
If you want to get that's it, though. This is the male, everybody. He's a lot smaller. But if you see the girl, she's incredibly round. She's uniform. She's humongous. When you see her lying down in the back later on and you're visiting her at the deep. Now, we'll talk about our sea turtles. If we look to the top left, you can see our little, their shells in the top left. As you can see, they're having their medical checks at the moment. Our girls need to be medically checked every once in a while. This is because they're both rescue animals, everybody. These two sea turtles were both caught in fishing line off the coast of the Mediterranean. They're both the same species, they're not related. Now, when they were caught in that fishing line, we assumed they tried to escape. This caused them to mangle their lower jaws. We've had to amputate them, sadly. Now, sea turtles are incredibly resilient animals. They're incredibly tough. Now, the pooch over there, you see now? She got the worst of two. Her shell is getting. This is because we assumed that Sammy and the pooch was hit by a boat sometime when she was in there. That helps fit and work very well. But like I said, they're incredibly tough animals. Most animals, when they're hit by a boat, that's it. Now they look. Our sea turtles are fussy. They look incredibly fussy. Boosha over there, she'll only eat prawns without the head and the tail. And then she'll only ever eat prawns. She won't eat anything else. But you never heard of a fussy sea turtle. In fact, our sharks are also fussy. They only eat one type of fish. They won't eat anything else. Now, Onanaka, going to leave you there. But if you have any questions about the Endless Ocean, please do ask me. I'm going to be chilling right here next to the animals. But other than that, guys, I hope you learned something about the Endless Ocean. Other than that, enjoy your visit, everybody.
So, that was the show. Mama, I'm still.